It's the weather report.
It's just the weather report here. It's raining.
The game has been
taken. The game has been abandoned. Shame it wasn't 15-20 minutes earlier, because we could have gone to the hockey. Bye.
I think my camera's too wet. Whoa. It's a big wet lodge. Love it. Crazy.
That pocket chicken.
What? I've never seen it like this. That's a squall.
That's reminding what it reminds me of. Remember that time when we were at the Shearwater Open?
Yeah, yeah.
When all of a sudden that came through, and then he flipped the boat to sleep over.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Also a lot like a snowstorm. This is excellent.
Excellent.
Excellent. So what, do we go to the car or something? Everybody else is. I got soaking just standing there. That was fun. Crap for the game though. 1-1. What's it gonna mean?
It depends on whether they abandon the game. If they abandon the game, then they'll play it again.
Oh man. Do you think the game got rained off? This is funny. Well, what's your
dusting bag to put your stuff in?
I don't know. Are they coming back on? Do I have it there?
Yeah.
I'm calling. It is very warm though. To win this game, the playoff game. They're warm. They're super warm.
I played a snowstorm.
The water's warm anyway.
Yeah.
Is.
First of all, we get soaking wet, and then we go back to the arena to get frozen stiff, and that's the end of it. First of all, I'm in the water, then I get wet, and then I sit down in the arena and go stiff and get cold and die of hypothermia.
I thought I heard thunder. Let's go, let's go.